Now it is. Awesome.
Pedals.
I certainly can.
Yeah? Right. Full brake then. Full throttle, mate. Don't lift off looking, alright? Once it fires, I'll say okay and then just go to them,
alright? Alright.
Let's wait for him a minute. Yeah, run into the back, that'd be a bad start.
Thank you. Yeah. That was really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, really enjoyed that.
Hard or not?
Eh?
Quite hard on your arms?
No, not really. No, it was actually quite good.
But you do a lot of karting, so you should be.
Yeah.
Just get better getting used to it, innit?
It does indeed.
So much grip in there.
Yeah, it's a lot better on this steering wheel than it is with the ones at Sandown. They're just, it's really plastic.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like it when it's got a bit of material
on.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. No, they're good, mate. They're really steady control. Joe's enjoying himself, he's having a bit of, he's had a few moments. Is it a bit wet on that right hander?
Sorry?
That right hander over there was a little bit wet on the way in.
Yeah, it is, yeah, it sort of kicks you out a little bit, but nothing major, I mean.
Yeah, a few moments there, but he's alright. Yeah. You can't feel alright, nothing felt loose or.
No, to be honest, it was all pretty good, there's no problems whatsoever.
Okay, mate, alright, we'll stick on the grid then.
Alright.
Well done, mate.
Okay. Cheers. Sorry? Cheers.
Right, obviously it's all warmed up now, so you'll be able to go virtually straight away. If you watch the first two corners, it's still a little bit damp. Obviously take it safe for the first couple of laps, just to get used to it, and then just get quicker and quicker, doesn't it?
Okay. So once you push me,
once I push you, you just go flat out. I'll watch you so you've got clear space onto the circuit, so you just be able to go straight off onto the circuit and go. Right?
You ready?
Yeah.
Have you got a rib protector?
Oh, and when you come in...
Do you want a rib protector, mate?
I haven't got it on, no.
Do you want to wear it?
Do you think I'll need it?
It's quite bumpy.
Alright.
It's quite bumpy.
Do you want to start?
Yeah, start him.
It's alright, should have told you a bit quicker.
This is proper karting.
They say underneath the race, it will wreck your race suit.
Yeah.
Shot.
Yeah, when we get you
back there, like that,
like that.
It's picking up.
Yeah. It's going.
Picking up, yeah.
Just go, don't give it your height.
Once it feels like it's firing, now it goes. As soon as you go slowly, it just
pokes the oil. Yeah. When you obviously went slow coming out, I didn't tell you just to go with it.
Ready? Right, mate, you ready? As soon as you say, just put your foot flat down, alright?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go! Oh, I'm getting fit today.
Ooh.
Uphill now. I'm pinching the pipe going along then, but... You can get full throttle, can't you?
Just open it up a little full bit, throttle. Don't open it up full throttle.
Yeah.
Just open it up very...
Yeah, tickle it.
Have it like that. Keep your foot there now. There you go. Go.
Bit hard to get started.
I did it on that centre bit.
Yeah, let's get in the middle first.
Forward.
Wow!
What?
Wow!
Good then, mate.
That track is fucking quick.
Huh?
That track is fucking quick.
Oh yeah, I love this track.
You alright? Yeah, cool.
Tell it, do you want this?
Huh?
I'll take it.
I've not used one before and I was okay, but I mean, how bad, how bumpy is it?
Bumpy, but you should be alright. That is fast.
I've got to put it on.
Just wrap it round you.
I can't see what I'm doing now because I've got my lid on.
That's it.
How was it, mate?
Wow.
You like it?
Loved it.
Yeah? Good.
Loved it. Well, I was alright when I got up to speed.
Yeah, just getting used to all the grip and...
Yeah.
That's okay. Good, mate. Look good.
Thanks.
Yeah, just leave that on, it's
yeah,
fine.
Let's have a look. Yeah, it looks better to be honest, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Still got a bit of stretch, but...
Nothing major.
Don't want to adjust the pedals too much, because then someone else has to...
Yeah, I know.
As long as you're comfortable, mate, I will change it if you need to.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm all good.
Might as well get you out, mate, while we're sat around. Alright, yeah. Lean your fat ass forward, then. There's a bit of a few carts coming out in a minute. There's obviously a few more carts out there.
Yeah.
They ain't going to start in a minute, because I've got a spark plug in it. I keep doing that. Don't generally run them like this. They normally have a bit of time to cool down, so we're just letting it cool down a bit with the plug out, so it's starts a bit easier as well. Now you can hear the difference when it starts picking up, can't you?
Yeah.
Do you want me to wait for him to come round?
No, that's alright, you can go if you want.
Alright, mate. Yeah, he's coming in the pit. Okay, mate, lean on forward. Off you go.
Right. It's recording already, buddy.
Yeah, it is.
Jake,
yeah.
It's recording already.
Okay.
All right, so don't press the button.
Right.
If you do, it'll pause it.
Is there any end to your talents now?
No.
This fucking thing won't work.
Oh,
bye-bye. Ladies?
Have fun. Do you rip the rib protected off, or are you not wearing it?
Right.
This time. Right. Try really smooth. Right. Turn it in. Then only when you need to. Don't take double takes. Try and be as smooth as you can. Yeah.
Right. Okay. Thank you.
That's right. Hold it like that, and when I say flat out, go, yeah? Right? Right, lean forward.
Thank you. Wow.
Are we going to find out at the end, are we?
We'll find out at the end. I ain't going to tell you.
Cheers, mate.
Bit aggressive.
Oh, well. Oh, no,
brilliant,
well.
Though, isn't it?
Pushing my buttocks up.
There's so much. So much to think about as well.
Oh yeah, it's all on there.
Yeah. Well, leave for them, mate.
it basically just stopped. Hit the pedal and that was it. It just went really loud, and then it just stopped completely.
Called him.
You got that one in as well.
And see how you feel.
Should be alright.
Pedals? Do you want me to put a bit of foam behind you to push forward a little bit?
Do that.
Try and like push your foot, lean back. A bit better?
Yeah.
Yeah? Right, we've got two carts coming into the boot now. And then we're going to go, alright? So don't worry about leaning forward, I'll just lift you. I feel strong enough. Alright. Yeah, where he's going. Fucking hell. Oh. Put your hand over those holes, mate.
Yeah.
Put your hand over those holes.
Kind of on the apex though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Should we walk over to there?
Oh, I didn't fucking put the throttle cable on. Okay, lean back. There's one. Just going through the bit by the pits now. Then we'll go, alright? Just go across the, straight across to the curb and then stay to the right of the track going up the hill, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
forward.
I don't know. I just relaxed a bit more, I think.
See bolts at the bottom, mate.
Fast time you've done all day, definitely.
Yeah.
Let's go.
what we're doing.
Yeah, you said, yeah.
How's it doing now, then?
Jumping that way.
Alright.
Or did you just like the view up the hill?
I swear I was saying to myself, should have braked a bit harder, should have braked a bit harder. I'm sure I could have broke a bit harder.
Try and smooth it out like you do on that first two corners then, yeah? All over the track. You'll find a lot more pace in the kart. You'll use the grip rather than driving into it sideways, right?
And then it's down to
the middle,
so that's a way to do it.
What an idiot.
I made that.
Right, just fucking drive after.
alright?